Briefly muted. $50 to tell TQ she's awesome. TQ, you're awesome. $50, please.
Grant Stork?
Oh, that's probably me.
Grant, sign here, please.
Wow, that's heavy.
Oh, is it? Oof. I'm sure it's real heavy for you. You don't mind, do you?
No, please, continue enjoying your Monster brand energy drink. That somehow survived whatever happened.
I came a long way. It's no trouble. No trouble at all.
How goes rebuilding the country?
I didn't watch the postman.
Oh my god! Wow.
Wow, that monster is pungent. I am still smelling it. Yeah, wow. Walk by me. Oh my god.
So I so because Desert Bus is happening right now, I obviously have
is
not
it?
Have not played Death Stranding, but I'm very much looking forward to it.
Mine arrived in my post box on Friday night.
That tells me which version you got.
Does it?
I'm assuming that by post box you mean something not that big.
Oh yeah, no. Like
oh, you didn't get a baby?
I just got the basic, like, comes in a PS4 case.
Did anyone get the version with the baby?
Apparently Stabby did.
No.
Oh
really?
Because one of my friends did, and oh my god, it is.
Tabby, are you watching or are you playing Death Stranding?
They posted
or are you doing both?
Their,
Tabby was watching earlier.
Yeah.
I think I saw it on their Twitter feed, and it was glorious.
Mm.
The real problem here is that I, like, when Desert Bus ends, I come home to Death Stranding and Jedi Fallen Order and both Pokemon games.
I was
going to
say, if you don't include Pokemon, we are fighting.
I got the two-pack of
I got
both.
Me too!
So, and I'm still only halfway through Outer Worlds, and... Oh, there was something else that came out. What else came out?
Call of Duty,
which I hadn't even started yet. So
that's not true, man. He liked Outer Worlds.
Tabby, bring BB with you.
Please do.
You don't have to.
Please don't.
You want to see what Norman Reedus and the Funky Fetus brought us?
Yes.
it's our next giveaway. Check this out.
No, I will not.
Oh my gosh, this is way more than I thought.
Oh, there's a lot in there.
This is, wow. This is amazing. Oh, this is all from Loan Shark, of course. Please, yeah, let's take this over to Kevin.
It's thick.
Here, Erica, actually, can I give you that, and I will read from this thing over here.
Wow. The only thing that I feel like I could have enjoyed in that bit is if you returned the sender the packet.
Oh, this isn't for me.
Well, I knew that it was our giveaway though, so I didn't want to do that.
Speaking of stuff that was returned to sender, I'll tell you about this lot in a minute.
Donated by Loan Shark Games. Mike, I don't know if you're still in chat, but I know you were watching earlier. Check this out. It's Apocrypha, adventure card game. The world hangs on the precipice of apocalypse, and only the saints can see the evil creatures lurking around every corner. That kind of actually fits kind of thematically
very
well
much
with Death Stranding.
What we just did.
Apocrypha is an adventure card game in which 1 to 6 players take on the role of a saint to combat the horrors of the world. The game can either be run as a cooperative adventure or with a guide as a full role-playing experience. This lot includes Apocrypha, the world-based game, and its two expansions, The Flesh and The Devil. The mini expansion, The Book of Hybrids, and promo cards, 3 boxes of hope, 3 boxes of doom, a soul binder, and revelation dice, and the game has been autographed by the entire team at Loan Shark Games. Wow. So there we are. That's a much better picture, Asku. Thank you. So, what should we run this donation drive for? Everybody?
Well, I saw the devil right on top. Do we feel like 666 is too low?
That seems like a good number for
I think that's solid. I know we ran one of those earlier today, but I think that's pretty great. Let's
but
do that.
The literal devil on our
Let's
side.
Let's do that. How's 666 strike, y'all?
Seems good to me.
That's all right.
Apocryphic, even. I don't know what that actually means. I'm going to be real.